You don't know. Bad man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's body, baby, yo. Ah, it's body, baby, yo. Yeah, yeah. It's a bad man thing.
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a tutorial on what you guys requested on based off my last video. So it's going to be a tutorial on how I slick down my short 4C natural hair into a low bun. So I'm going to show you guys how I actually got this hair into a low bun. Most of you already know how I slick down my hair. It's just the normal way I do it. And so normally to slick down my short natural hair, what I normally do is I part my hair into, like, you know, my side parts, and then I go ahead to start with little chunks, just because, you know, you don't want your hair to be tangled and you don't want your hair to be like poofy. So it's always good to like take your hair in small sections. So if your hair is like thicker than mine, like, or like way thicker than mine, you have to part yours into like way smaller sections. And then I just normally spray some water, then add some Cantu leave-in conditioner to soften my hair, and then comb it out just to detangle anything that will make it look poofy before I go ahead to put my gel. And that's what I do for like the entire process till I'm done slicking down everything.
She a gypsy girl, she a fine like a sunrise. The way she move make a man cry. I'm feeling her so. I want in her more. That means love. Tell me what you want them, bro. Me, I no go lose control. Bad man, I feel your flow. Wine, I'm slow. This one no be private show. That means love. Tell me what you want them, bro. I go give you all and more. Bad man, I feel your flow. Wine, I'm slow. This one no be private show. You don't know. Big is bad man, point instrumental, giving them one time. It's okay, don't know. Bad man, see what they do. His body, baby, oh, oh Lord, have his mercy. Hey, I say, I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and be the oldest. I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and be the oldest. You want murder me, hey, 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 hey. You want murder me, hey, hey, hey.
After slicking down my hair, I like to make sure I use like a Denman brush to like actually press everything down really nice and flat. And then I'll just go ahead to lay my edges, and then finally I'll go ahead with my got to be styling gel just to give it that extra hold and lay down like every flyaways. And then after that, I'm just gonna go ahead to tie my head into a satin head wrap. And I had this for about, actually I had this for about 2 hours, and yeah, and then we'll be right back for the main part of the video, okay?
Slow down, girl. Oh, not to make you go down, go down, girl.
So now that my hair is all dry, I'm just gonna go ahead to take away my satin head wrap. As you can see, I went to go do my makeup, I just had fun, and now I'm gonna go into the fun part of this video. So I'm gonna be using my Marley Hair. You could get this from your beauty supply store, or you could get it online on Amazon. So normally I like to go ahead with some elastic band to kind of create a knot, kind of like a door handle, just so I could be able to use this to attach to my natural hair bun. And then after creating the knot, I'm just going to go ahead to attach this, like you will see.
Girl, so make you show them that you got it. The way that you wind that booty on me, you make me want to sign that booty for me. I'll do you anywhere when you tell me on.
After attaching the Marley hair to my natural hair bun, I'm just going to go ahead to split this into 2 equal halves, and I'm just going to take each half of it and just kind of like twist it just to make it into like a very nice tight kind of like give you that tight illusion that kind of matches my natural hair texture. You know what I mean? So after twisting each side all the way to the end, I'm just going to go ahead to take this and make it into a very nice bun. I just kind of roll it over my natural hair bun, just roll it over, and then I'll do the same thing for the other end of the hair. And after I'm done with this, I'll just go ahead with my bobby pins to actually secure everything.
Oh Lord of his mercy, she a murder me, she did murder me. This body, baby, oh, Vicky, bad man, I see. One time, it's a bad man thing. It's body, baby.
And then just keep securing it, adding bobby pins until you feel like it's tight enough. So that's basically it for how I actually get this low bun. It's actually so easy and it's also very affordable. Just get like Marley hair, like it's so quick to achieve as well. And then the last thing I normally like to do is go ahead with my curl activator just for like the edges of my hair. I like the corners of my hair to be a little bit more waving. So I normally use this curl activator, just put a little bit and just attach it there. So that's basically it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe. And also feel free to send me pictures if you create this style. Send it to me on my Snapchat or even on my Instagram. I'm always excited to see you guys' picture. And I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Bye.
Say she wanna throw the dice, body looking nice. From my hips down to her thighs. Then I look her in her eyes. One time, say she no one waste time. Bad man, me na give her one time, night time. Say she want me for lifetime. Bad man, me na give her the pipeline. Enter the place, they be feeling her body. Swinging and moving and killing her body. She ain't got nothing.